Video 7.4 Introduction to Dialog Management. In this video, we will learn what is dialog management in Amazon Alexa. Why do we need dialog management in Alexa? Let us quickly summarize what we know so that we get the context for the need for dialog management. We know that intents are triggered with utterances to provide a response. We know an utterance can contain slots, which are like variables that are like placeholders for a set of values. And we also know that an intent's utterance can have multiple slots as well. Let us imagine we have a laptop recommending skill. It takes in three parameters to suggest a laptop to the user. 1. RAM size. 2. Type of processor. And 3. Color of the laptop. These three are the required slot values for the skill to suggest a laptop. So when Alexa asks, "What kind of laptop do you want?" and the user says, "I want an 8GB i7 processor, white color laptop," Alexa comes up with a laptop suggestion as per the user provided values. But what if the user does not provide the value for the color slot? Alexa prompts back the same question. This is not cool. But well, the fault is on you. You forgot to fill in all the required slots. You can't always expect the user to fill all the required slots at one go, especially when there is a requirement for multiple slots to be filled. Leaving out a part of information when someone asks you a question is pretty much how most humans communicate. Human conversations are dynamic and can move between topics and ideas fluidly. For example, you want to travel to Florida on the midnight flight on November 1st. Therefore, you call a travel agency to book a flight ticket. There are two ways this conversation can move forward. One, you straight away say, "I want a flight ticket to Florida for the midnight flight on November 1st. And the agent replies, "Okay." Two, or the conversation can be like, you first say, "I want to book a flight ticket for Florida." After which, the agent asks you, "At which date?" After you say the date, the agent finally asks, "At what time would you prefer to fly?" From this, it can be inferred that for any successful conversation, all the required information has to be provided either at one single shot or as multi-turn conversations. In real-life scenarios, at least 75% of the time, it is always a multi-turn conversation only. Do you remember our Enquire Habitat skill? After you say your name to Alexa, Alexa asks you, "Where do you work and what do you work as?" The response to this should contain two slot values, one to capture the company name and the other to capture the job title. However, what might happen if you do not provide the company name and just reply as, "I work as a software engineer"? Alexa replies, "Working undefined as a software engineer sounds awesome." Let us see what happens if you provide the company name but not provide the job title information. Now, Alexa replies, "Working at MAKERDEMY as a undefined sounds awesome." In either case, you didn't get a complete response because you did not fill in all the required slot values. Let us see one more such scenario. Open our Make My Own Pizza skill. When you say your name, the next response is Alexa gives you a list of sizes available for pizzas. For this, if the user replies, "I want an 8 inches thin crust pizza," in the next response, Alexa again gives out the information on the type of bases available. But the user just provided the kind of base he or she wants in the first utterance itself. Things like these might really annoy the users. When the user gives out all the required slots information at one go, it's called one-shot utterance. Similarly, when the user provides less information than the required number of slots, it is called an underfilled utterance. When the user provides extra information in an utterance than what is required, it is called an overfilled utterance. To create truly engaging conversational voice experiences, your skill should have flexibility and responsiveness. Your skill should be able to handle variations of conversation and conditional collection of data. In a nutshell, a good skill should be able to handle one-shot utterances, underfilled utterances, and overfilled utterances. When the user provides all the information at one go, Alexa must be able to provide a suitable response. Likewise, when you forget to give the company name in the utterance, instead of throwing an error or wrong response, Alexa must make an attempt to make us fill the missing slot value. In case of an overfilled utterance, Alexa should be able to use the extra information given in the utterance to fill the subsequent required slot values rather than repeating the question for an already provided answer. So when the user forgets to provide information for the color slot value for our laptop recommending skill, Alexa should realize that, oh, the user has not given information for the color slot. Therefore, Alexa must prompt the user regarding the color he or she wants. Our skill must keep track of the state of conversation, keep track of what slots are filled, what are not filled, and take necessary action to get the required slot values filled without malfunctioning in any way. To keep track of the filled slot values, we need to track every step of the interaction between the user and Alexa. This means writing a huge amount of code logic in the backend. That is, logic for when the user has filled all the required slot values. Logic for when the user has given only less information than what was required. Logic for when the user has provided more information than what was asked. So, we need to write logic for all possible permutations and combinations of possible slot values filled by the user. Trust me, writing a backend code for this is a real pain. What if Alexa can take care of this whole process on its own? What if Alexa can keep track of the state of conversation and keep track of the slots that are already filled and what are not? And what if Alexa itself provides an interface to do that? Wouldn't that be awesome? This is where Dialog Management comes in. Dialog Management helps us to fill all the required slots. It provides us with an interface that allows us to specify what Alexa must say to prompt the user to fill such missing information. Dialog Management is a conversational design element of Alexa to keep track of the conversation state, to take necessary actions to get all the required information to deliver an intense response. Dialog Management can be managed in two ways, from the front end and from the back end. This brings us to the end of this video. Video summary. In this video, we covered what is Dialog Management in Alexa and why do we need Dialog Management in our skills. In the next video, we will learn how to implement Dialog Management from the front end.